this is the kind of location that you can't recreate. It'd be impossible to build. These are old grain silos. They're at the crossroads of the river and the railroad tracks, and the city is perfectly situated behind them. We work with a designer, the producers, and the director, and hopefully come up with places like this.
The real bar is a nice bar. It's kind of like a family bar. It's in Bucktown. We had to rebuild it on the stage here because the alderman got too many phone calls and complaints from us parking in the neighborhood, so we made a fake one.
This is our precinct house. I don't know if any of you recognize this building. If you're old like me, you know it's the Hill Street Station exterior. We have an active jail and investigative people around. We just covered the 7th, we make it the 21st. That's the biggest change we made.
22 times a year, Engine 18 is transformed into Firehouse 51. Great thing about this station is the view of the skyline. If you look out the north doors, and we have kind of a magical firehouse on the show, which this really is. You can turn to the left, you're in the downtown area of the Gold Coast, or you can turn to the right and you're in Pilsen. So it shows a lot of different areas of the city. This house has become a tourist attraction.